Hi there, may I introduce myself? I'm Margit Strack, and all my videos were up till now in German. And today many people ask for an English video, and so that's the reason why I wanted to show one of my most popular videos. I wanted to show it in English, and it was in German. People looked it up more than 100,000 times. So, wow, I'm really glad about it. Thank you so much. Okay, and that was the reason why I said, okay, I also wanted to show it to all the English speakers, and I'm not perfect, so sorry if something is wrong, but I'm not a native speaker. I try to give my best, and let's show you the floristry work. And one of the last videos were about upcycling an old bucket. Yeah, this is an old bucket, and it's beautiful for Christmas. It's an amaryllis in a pot, which is decorated, and of all the natural works. And there are many more videos, but really this is my first English video. And today the item is, everybody has such a beautiful vase at home, but most of the people say, oh, I don't have so many times the long flowers or the long branches. And for Christmas, I decorated this one, really, really beautiful. And people liked it very much. And so that's the reason why I say, okay, let's show it to many, many more people. And first I take moss, yeah, a beautiful green moss, and put it down in the vase. So it's like in the forest, yeah. And there's also the green moss, and this is looks very natural, and this is beautiful, yeah. And you put it down there. So it's I'm working here, and let's clean a little bit. Okay, now you can see it better. It's not so dirty. And you should choose, you should look for beautiful branches. And I chose the branches from the magnolia tree. These are very beautiful. And you can also, the one is the magnolia, and the other ones are the branches from the corkscrew, a hazelnut. They are also very, very beautiful, and I love them very much. And it's okay that they are higher than the vase. I think it's beautiful, and I was thinking about a second one, but I decided against it. No, it's not necessary, and I think it's okay that way. So let's put the other one aside. But first I take it out again, and like in the forest, I think it's beautiful that I don't have the English word for it. One second. Yeah, I chose a beautiful cones. I love bigger ones, and it looks more beautiful if they are quite big. I collected it in June. It's worth looking always after stormy days, looking what the trees what comes down from the trees. And I love the beautiful trees in parks, and when they come down from the trees, they also lie on the floor. So this looks very natural if they are in the vase down there. Yeah, maybe we take a second one, but that's enough of it then down there. And it's beautifully filled. Yeah, it's okay. So, and I wanted to add Christmas bowls. I chose the red color, the classical color. It's the traditional the red Christmas. You should pay attention that it doesn't fall down. Okay. Oh, maybe I do it the other way. It's always good if I find a solution in my videos, because when you do it at home, you always have to find a good solution, and that's what I do in the videos. And you don't have to think so much when you want to decorate your own vase. So I take a wire, a red wire, so that it fits to the bowl. And like at the Christmas tree, I can fix it at the branch. So, 1 second. I can fix it at the branch and it doesn't fall down then. So I think it's more beautiful. First I was thinking about putting it on the floor, but I changed my mind. That's the way I always find the solutions for the works in my videos. And this is, I think this is like in normal life. The second one is a bit more down. Okay, I have to look at how. Yeah, okay. This is beautiful, I guess. And there's one very special thing. It's a very beautiful and natural looking, natural fitting to the branches. It's a light chain, but it's a sisal light chain. And I wrap it around the branch or just let it down in the vase. 1 second. So now I arranged the light chain in the vase, and now I have a very, very effectful and a very good gimmick for you. You need a piece of felt, and you need wire and something like this, yeah, to fix the felt. And I show you how you can do it, because we make a small bag to hide the batteries from the light chain, because nobody wants to see it, it's not so beautiful. And you need the wire to put it at the vase. Yeah, and this is a very good gimmick. But first I show you how you make the bag. You take the felt. This is too much, yeah. It's I cut it. It's always good to have a good scissor. Yeah, and you put it, the two pieces together, and fix it. Very easy, very, very easy. You don't need to saw, you can fix it that way. And it's and if you want to see it, I think it's okay. Or the other way is you can turn it round. I prefer turning it round. So that's what I do. 1 second, I turn it round. And then I need a wire, and I fix the batteries at the vase. Yeah, and nobody can see the batteries, because I don't want to see it. I think it's not beautiful. And now let's switch the light off and let's see how beautiful the vase is with the light chain. And I think it's very easily decorated, and it's so effectful, and I really love this decoration, and many German people do it also. So I hope you also like it, and I would appreciate your comments, and tell me how you think about it. And I'm really curious to get your comments. And for today, thank you for looking, and hope to see you soon. Thank you. Bye. Thank you.